Hi, Duke Lane from the Arlington Elks Lodge.
Elizabeth Vela with the Department of Veterans Affairs for the Comprehensive Homeless Program, also known as HUDVESH.
We're here today to talk to the Elks in Texas about the Welcome Home Kit program. Currently, we only have 4 lodges in the state of Texas that are taking part in this program, and only 30 lodges across the country.
One of the great things about the Elk Lodges, especially the ones here that have been supporting the VA in the DFW area, is that they provide essential necessities to our veterans that are homeless and are getting out of homelessness to get into an apartment. And the Elk Lodges provide the veterans with anything and everything that they may need in their housing when it comes to necessities such as brooms, mops, and things of that nature.
On any given night, there's 47,000 veterans who are sleeping on the streets. After all they've sacrificed for our country, it's time for the Elks to step up and give them a hand. We urge all the lodges to get involved in the Welcome Home program and offer any help that you need to get started. Elks care, Elks share.